Welcome back to the Wells Fargo Center, where the Heat lead the Sixers 29-26. Prior to the game, Immaculata University was taking part in the honorary tip-off. That was Sister Patricia Fadden, who was actually presenting the ball. I am joined with Theresa Grentz, who's quite the basketball player in your own right, three-time national champion, member of the Women's Basketball Hall of Fame, not to mention a member of the Philadelphia Sports Hall of Fame. As a former player, what is this environment like for you tonight?
Well, this is great. I love this. You know, you come down, it's all entertainment. You have a great team here. You have the Sixers starting with a new coach, with Doug and his guys, and it's an awful lot of fun, Meredith.
Now, Immaculata kind enough to sponsor opening night. What was it about tonight, and what was it about the Sixers that Immaculata wanted to get involved?
Well, you know, Philadelphia is such a great sports team in Immaculata City, and Immaculata said, okay, we're going to go with the Sixers. And we sponsored the first night. We're excited about it. It happened to be Miami Heat, and Immaculata University and the Sixers were partners.
Couldn't get a better draw, right?
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for the time. We'll send it back to Mark.
All right, ladies, thank you so much. Sixers out of the timeout, foiled by the Heat defense, forcing the turnover.